go. Let's go. I hear you dying.
Yes, we've got 20 second all outs sprints.
Let's go.
And a 40 recovery sprint.
You look amazing.
Thanks,
oh my gosh, she looks so good. Guys, look at her abs. That's insane. Are you impressed, Vinny? Say very much so. Yeah. Crush it. Hey everyone, and what's up? Welcome to the video. So I wanted to share my Evolve X Coaches Weekend with you guys. As most of you know, Evolve X is my 90-day fitness, nutrition, and mindset coaching program. I have two coaches that work with me, Amanda and Hannah, and after a very successful first launch, we decided to do a Coaches Weekend. So I had them flown out here, and we're having a whole weekend for us to celebrate, connect, and also work together in person, create some marketing for the next round, and overall just have a great time and build those meaningful, deeper connections and friendship. You know, for me, I don't just want to like work with people from afar and never see them. It's important to me to create those deeper connections and, you know, relationships too. So that's what this weekend is really all about, is building those friendships and relationships and getting closer as a team and just having a great time. So I'll take you guys along. We have a really awesome weekend planned. As you all saw, Hannah's already here. Amanda is on the flight. She should be here pretty soon. And then we have something very exciting planned for them tonight. So I'll bring you guys along. Excited to meet her.
I'm so excited. Look at her.
Hey! We would help, but we're having too much fun filming.
I'm like choking on my mask. Hi!
I'm so glad you're here.
Hello, hello. Hi.
Thank you.
I feel like I know you.
I know. I'm like, this is.
I was like, this is the first time you guys are meeting. Yeah. I totally forgot. Of course, for Coaches Weekend, we had to get a ton of Icon meals so that bodybuilders are all stocked up and good to go so we can all stay on track. Let's see, we got steak, we got more steak, egg whites, pancakes, salmon, all the good stuff.
He's snorting in my ear.
Just accepted it.
It's just little love noises from Vinny.
Oh.
Oh my goodness.
Are you so happy?
The foot. It's the foot for me.
Hair and makeup is done, and we're actually going to a shoot.
Let's go check on the girls.
Use your hair. You guys ready? Looks so pretty.
Okay. Eyelashes.
Look at that. So pretty. Hey, Amanda. What are we doing?
Shooting for Alpha Week.
I don't know how to forget you. I can't forget you. You're always on my mind. I do the things that
workout video. Got my music playing. It's gonna be a good one. Tomorrow, girls, how was your first shoot?
Oh my god, wonderful.
We're walking through Alpha Land right now, and Hannah, tell them what you said.
Oh, it gave me Dexter vibes. like murder vibes. 100%,
because it's like all dark and ominous. Look at this.
Where are we?
And it's like taped up too.
It's the blue lights especially.
The blue lights are creepy.
Yeah.
She was saying it's like Dexter vibes in there. Thank you guys.
Bye.
Bye. We are all grubbing. Got some dinner. I have some cod sweet potato, a little bit of some avocado salsa, some pico. What are you eating?
I had egg whites, turkey bacon, and an Icon Meals protein pancake that I've eaten most of already. What's in your mouth?
Yeah.
And Icon Meals of shrimp, quinoa, and the Kyoto veggie blend.
I love that you added your own arugula to make it your own little salad. It looks
little
great.
Salad. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so this is the second guest room, and I just got my third performance sleep mattress for the house. I have one in my first guest room, and then I also bought a California King for my bedroom. This one is just a queen, but I truly love performance sleep. I've been using them since 2017. You guys can actually find the vlog where I show you it in 2017. It's 2021. And I still believe in them because they are awesome. So check them out. I'm gonna go ahead and set this up right now and I'll show you guys what it looks like. Okay, so literally like 2 minutes after taking it out of the box, we have a beautiful queen mattress, two pillows, perform asleep. Check it out, guys. If you guys want to check it out, you can use my code EVOLVE at checkout, and it'll save you how much money, Vinny? Say a lot of money, Mom. Just for size difference, this is the California King version of the perform asleep mattress. You can tell it's the same mattress. I think the tag might be up here somewhere. Or somewhere, I don't know. Same mattress though. Just got my first form package in the mail, and I got my two favorite flavors of the protein bars. Salted caramel, so freaking good. It's thick, it's delicious. It's kind of like a Snickers bar. And then the chocolate peanut butter pretzel. This one is a little bit smaller in size. It's more dense than this one. This one feels like more, and it's definitely a little bit more calories. But this one is so good. It's like dessert as well. And I love the packaging. I love that they changed it to blue. And then I got some vitamins, just some liposomal vitamin D3. Been really consistent with this. I've been taking double servings, some B complex and GI advantage just to make sure that I have a healthy gut. One of my favorite flavors of the vegan power protein, the vanilla iced oatmeal cookie. And then this is a new flavor of the BCAAs, strawberry candy. So I've not tried this yet, but I'll let you guys know how it is. I'm very, very interested to try it because I love BCAAs. And then of course I always get like the men's clothing. I love the men's clothing. I got a medium in, this is the 3/4 sleeve one. And then I also got the We Back the Blue t-shirt in an XL as like a big shirt I can wear. And then another medium generation First Form premium t-shirt. If you guys want to order any First Form, you can always DM me if you have questions, but I always place the links in the description box below. It gives you free shipping, so you only pay for the product itself. We are about to do an Evolve X call together. This is gonna be the best we've ever looked on a call because of that light.
To be like, oh my God, I did all this and I feel amazing and I have all this energy. And so, yeah, you could absolutely get into your head just in a different head space rather than thinking what if, what if, because it's not about a what if. You know how to do it. Now it's just about, okay, right now, right?
Yeah, yeah.
And also just always taking inventory of your thoughts. So in those moments where you stop and get present, ask yourself, the last however many thoughts that I had, what connotation did they have? Were they complaining? Were they negative? Or were they positive? Were they setting me up for success? Because you can either be your biggest cheerleader or you can be the one that brings yourself down. So ask yourself, are the thoughts that are in my head, are they building me up? Are they encouraging me? Are they making me excited about my goals? Or are they doing the opposite? And once you notice that, you just have to start to become self-aware to when that talk is happening and literally just be like, stop.
Coaching call went awesome. I am so glad that we were able to be together and do it all together in the same room, same state, because we're from the West Coast, East Coast, and Texas, straight down in the middle. And it was just really cool to be in the same room for it. So now we are vibing out. We got some music playing. Got some oats going right here for some pre-workout noms. And we're gonna take you guys along and crush a glute workout together. So I'm really excited to get to train with the girls and get to training for the day.
Yep.
Cheers.
I like it.
I'm actually surprised.
Oh, that is surprising.
Yeah.
Here for it. Yes.
That's actually really good.
We did the pineapple coconut L-carnitine and the raspberry lemonade alpha surge.
And it's surprisingly good.
Yeah.
I'm very happy.
We were very concerned about those flavors.
Big win. Big win.
Calling me baby, why the sudden change?
Say my name, say my name.
If no one is around you, say baby I love you. If you ain't running games,
say my name, say my name.
You acting kinda shady, ain't calling me baby. Better say my name.
I'm warming up for our leg day. We got Hannah on the abductors. We got Amanda on the glute kickbacks, and I'm at the stretching station.
Drop it.
What are you making?
First form iced oatmeal cookie, the best protein flavor out there, in my opinion.
It's so good.
And I'm not even vegan.
I'm not either, but I love it. So good. Post-workout. Where are we?
I believe you.
What are we wearing?
You guys are too much.
Yeah, right?
Or like a bomb pop.
Alright, punch you in the
I feel like we're like
yes.
Whole cheer squad.
Can't get her to turn on.
Go in. You got him. Go. You got him. Go. Crank, crank. Now he's all worried. I'm not leaving, I promise, Vinny. Just them. He hates the roller bags because that's usually what.
Oh no.
But he usually goes with me. I think that's why he thinks.
I'm ready to go, Mom. Thanks.
He's like, all right, let's go. Vinny, we live here, I promise. I didn't lie to you. We live here.
This is our home.
We can stay. Amanda, how was your weekend?
So good. Seriously, the best week ever.
Thank you for coming. Safe flight home.
I didn't have to wear a mask in stores. I went in today and it was so good.
Thank you for coming.
Yes, it was a wonderful weekend.
Right. Absolutely amazing. Come back soon. Come hang.
Yes.
Come laugh until 1 a.m.
Yes.
Should we watch it again? We won't say anything. We won't say anything.
And I was giggling in bed. I'm not gonna lie. I literally was like, oh my gosh, I have to tell you the story.
Oh, wait, you told Sean?
I was like, we're not walking together.
You guys are so cute.
Bye.